Welcome one and all, whoever may be watching this. Between this video and the last one, I've had lunch, which was great, made myself a cup of tea, took the dog for a walk, got covered in leeches, and now I'm back. And I feel fairly confident in saying that this game has to be finishing soon. Like, I think I could finish it in the next video or so. Oh, that's not a way up. I don't actually know if this is where I need to go. I don't think so. Maybe back through the TV. So I'm curious to see if I just keep playing, if it will be this video or maybe even the next one. Because it does seem like they've kept the video short. The game short, so it's... Oh, hello. Okay. So I'm assuming we've got to climb up something. I can't get on. Do I just... Okay. Wasn't sure if I had to climb on top of the couch. I feel like there's probably so many hats that I've missed. I completely forgot that that was a thing. Interesting. TV chat travel. Okay, so obviously I've got to move this one and then go back through the door. Just trying to remember, because when I watched the trailer there was like little bits and pieces that were shown. So I'm just trying to think what is going to happen in this particular area. Oh, also, I just realized in like the last video, or maybe the one before that, I was talking about how this series was delayed by a day, and so essentially it was supposed to come out the day before Valentine's Day, but it's coming out on Valentine's Day instead. And I think in that video I said that it was coming out on Valentine's Day, so I don't know, I just felt like... I'll explain that just in case. Whoa! Just in case anyone's watched this through and been like, hold on a second, but it came out on Valentine's Day. What are you talking about, you weirdo? Which, honestly, fair response to anything that I say. Oh gosh. Okay, so down. Oh. That was not quite what I wanted to do, but okay. Yeah. Am I supposed to do anything with it? I just had to check the controls. Stinking had to press E. That's all I had to do. It was like pressing the mouse button, because that's normally, I guess, my go-to, but anyway, it's good to know. Can you not jump? Okay, I guess not. I mean, I can't make that jump. Okay. It's like nice music. Oh look, I can go in either direction. Let's check this out, I guess. Oh. Speaking of hats. That's cute. I don't want to wear, was it like a policeman's hat or something? Interesting. Oh. Okay. See, that's what happens when you try things. Gotta try all the things. Okay, I understand. So I think the goal is we have to move this. And so I can jump onto that, and then yeah, so like that. Okay, let's do this again. I hope everyone watching this as well, that you're having some good days, nights, whatever the appropriate time is for you. Okay, normally these kinds of things I don't get the, oh sweet. I was gonna say I don't get them the first time around and then I die. Pretty sure I heard someone walking around. Oh, Jesus. I know they're obsessed watching the TV, but I'm still just gonna. Oh, love, you need to go see a doctor. I wonder if I turn the TV off, would she attack me? I wonder if that's going to be a thing. Okay, I need to get through the window. Ah, can't get up that way. Okay, so I need to turn on that TV. And then, can I get close to her? Okay, so I'm assuming I have to turn off the TV. Hide. Turn it back on and make a run for it. Okay, this is probably going to take many attempts. I was just thinking the oven is a nice looking hiding spot. And I know why. Alright, let's see if I can do this in one go. Okay, so she's now watching the other TV. Probably best to turn it on the closest that I am to it. Okay, that wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. I thought we'd have to hide from her. That wooden lattice looks familiar. Okay, so I have to do it again here. So I guess I just hide behind the pole or something. I wonder if she would have fallen if I hadn't pressed the mouse button. Luckily, I was on at that time. Every so often, I strike gold with this game. Okay, I'm assuming I'm gonna have to do this fast. Oh, not. Okay, I pictured it falling out. Doesn't seem to be watching anything. Are they all gonna like jump off? Stop! So that must have been what all the fallen clothes were in the previous video. What was I supposed to do in that situation? Move the TV, I guess. Can I? Oh. Do I want to push it? Okay, that seems to be the only thing I can do. Great. Okay, a lever that needs to be pulled. Ah. Okay, so I'm assuming something's gonna chase me. Okay, this will probably take a couple of attempts. Dang it, he's fast. I totally forgot. I thought she was going to pull the lever herself, but I need to do that. This game definitely gets my heart racing. I wouldn't say that I'm scared, but it's more just getting things done on time. Okay, look, the last time I went through a random TV without properly exploring the area didn't work out so well, so I'm just gonna suss out here. A sneaking suspicion I should have turned on the TV first. Wait, you can point to it up there? Hold on. Bring out the remote. She was pointing it up above. Oh, whatevs. Pretty sure that is from the first game. Okay, I'm confused. So for some reason I want to be able to come through here? Thank you. to make sure I didn't miss anything down here. Okay, I don't think so. So maybe the elevator needs to be downstairs. Oh, unless I need to, okay, I think I know what I need to do. Oh, dang it. I need to somehow make it through onto that middle level. Nope, nope, nope. Oh no, go on, go on! Go, 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 go! Okay. Ah, okay. I see issues here. Do I have to move the stool? But if I get close to her, she's gonna like eat my face. Okay. I have read an idea. Now I just have to hope I don't. Okay, there we are. Okay, so the TV's broke, which is fine. I can only assume I'm gonna have to turn that TV off. Okay, I hear electricity. I see electricity. So, I'm assuming I have to get to that TV, which means I have to turn off the other TV. And then lure them all in here. This is going to take a very long time, I think. Oh, except I can't get out. So is that not what I have to do? Do I just have to get to that TV? Okay. Jeez, we all know how notoriously difficult shopping trolleys are. Jesus, didn't think she was going to make that. Okay, so... This was very different to what I envisioned. Oh, more... more animals. Excellent. Can I move the chair? I mean, obviously, somehow I need to get up the chute there, I see. Okay. I'm going to assume it's on a timer. Maybe not. I guess we'll find out. Oh. Okay, so I guess I have to move the shopping trolley. Jeez Louise. They definitely make you earn your way through these levels. So I'm assuming it's best to put it here, and then you can drop down. Something like that. And then I can drop down onto that, jump across, and hopefully jump across. Let's see how this works. Wait, but then how do I get back? Oh, I guess I can. Yeah, okay. I get you. Okay, if I haven't placed this in the right spot, it might take a couple of attempts. Oh gosh. I thought she was gonna fall off. Oh, toilet paper, anyone? Interesting. So I'm assuming I need to get to that TV. Can I turn that one on? So if I stay as far away as possible, oh jeez, I'm just get up there, girl. Oh gosh, you're kidding me. Guys, there's TVs for you to watch. I did that in one go. I'm impressed. Six. Oh gosh, not again. Oh gosh, where do I go? Pick up the axe. Oh gosh, it's like Slender Man. Run, run, run! Oh, jeezums. This is gonna take my lifetime. Oh, do I really have to do this bit all over again? Okay, get up, get up, get up, get up. Pick up that axe! Holy crackers! Mashing right now. Okay, put it down. Go, go, go. Drop it. Run. Go, 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 go. He's just standing there. Go, go, go. Run. Oh, is he going to be walking above me? Oh my gosh, I wasn't sure how. Oh, what's gonna happen if I move? I'm gonna have to end this video soon. Okay, so I think it's saved. I hope it's saved, otherwise I'm gonna have to do that whole sequence all over again. But anyways, thank you all for watching, whoever has been. As always, I greatly appreciate it. I'm assuming this game is almost over, but we'll find out in the next video. So I shall see you on the flip side. Bye!